can tell just by looking at the tunnel. Some places they're not in the best shape, but you can't really tell if they're in fact dangerous underneath. Well, this new technology that we got to look at today would let officials see underneath the top layer of the tunnels to see whether in fact there needs to be more repairs done without damaging the tunnels even further.
All of these cracks inside the Liberty Tunnel could be signs of problems below the concrete skin. But to see any damage underneath, you'd need X-ray vision. That's a job for the Penetradar van.
Right now, the radar antenna is sending a signal into the concrete. We're looking for the reflections and echoes from the inside of the concrete wall, which provide the condition of the concrete liner.
The Penetradar company and PennDOT showed off the technology here to transportation agency officials from around the country. It's new, not in regular use yet. It uses ground penetrating radar on a movable arm to look for damage in the tunnel. It's a lot faster than the way it's usually done now.
You get out there with a hammer and sound the whole wall and see if there's anything wrong behind.
So why should you care? If PennDOT or other local agencies start using the Penetradar, they could do their regular tunnel inspections in a night and not mess up your commute.
First of all, you don't have to shut down the lane. You don't have to shut down the tunnel. It's safer. It's faster.
But it is more expensive. The old hammer method costs about $51,000 to inspect the entire tunnel. The radar, around $100,000.
Now, the tunnels have to be inspected every 2 years, but I'm told if PennDOT buys into this technology, they would probably only use it every 6 years or so. Reporting live, Bob Hazen, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.